Hello everyone, my name is Akshita Vinit Kulkarni and I am from KLA RLS this year. Today here, I am going to speak about Swatch Bharat Abhiyan, that is Clean India Movement. For many people, this has just become a mission and many don't care to clean their surroundings. Now, Clean India is not just a mission, it's a responsibility to clean our surroundings and not to leave out the waste here and there. In this situation, when the city was pretty either with the garbage and the drains were getting clogged, our Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji has effort to lead out the mission known as Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Now, many blame the system for everything, but I would like to ask the question for everyone: how many of them have taken the initiative of cleaning the country and inspired others to do as well? The list is very few. Many people think this is not the part of their work, and the workers are there to do this. Even we are the citizens of India, even we have the rights, duties and perform the work. I would like to request everyone to try to keep the surroundings clean, try not to litter the waste on the roads and put it in the dustbins. And instead of taking this as a mission, if we take this as a habit and contribute our best to clean this, then India will be very clean soon. Recently, we all have seen in a video that our Prime Minister was cleaning the garbage from the seashore. So when the Prime Minister can do, why can't we do this? Even we are the youth of the today, we are going to be the citizens of tomorrow. So I would like to request everyone, try to grow trees, not to litter up the waste, and to be suffocated, not to be suffocated out of everything and clean everything as much as possible. So if we make this as a habit and duty, we should do this everything by cleaning the country and keep our surroundings, keep public places clean. Now I would like to conclude by saying this: try to grow trees, try to keep your surroundings clean and try to be clean everything. I would like to conclude this. Thank you. Swachh Bharat, Swasth Bharat.